Hey, real quick, you know, one thing that I think we all need, and we're very fortunate, and over the years we've made more than we ever could wish for. There's a lot of friends here tonight. There's a guy on the Cardinals. I can be friends with somebody on the Cardinals. He's a pitcher. You know who you are. I don't want to get you in trouble in case you're not allowed to be here. I also want to say thanks to Albert Pujols. It's a long story, but he once fixed my ear. I had an ear infection. Yeah! Woo! Doctor out. Hopper, you're out there. I love you, man. Is that you? Hey, Hop! Can I say who your dad is? Fuck him! Yeah. Well, I've known Hopper since he was little because his dad is Sean Penn and we're, like, best pals. We work together and all that. Hopper, thanks for coming all the way out from California. So we could be thank you with your friends. It's important to have friends, and also, we were just in New York City. It was first responders. We were playing on 9/11. We had a great opportunity to make new friends and first responders and fire departments and Ladder 3, et cetera, et cetera. And also, good friend of mine, Mr. Pat Dunn, he's in the crowd. It's good to have friends. Friends that don't go.